Raising a child is expensive, especially in Minnesota. New numbers out today show our state is one of 11 where child care for two kids cost at least twice as much as rent. The average cost for care in our state varies by age, but can creep up to $20,000 a year sometimes. Today, Governor Walz announced $6 million worth of new grants to help child care facilities add more openings. Gordon Severson shows us how the money will be used to help Minnesota parents. Gordon?
Yeah, Randy, child care centers across the state will receive this money, including many in greater Minnesota where parents have fewer options for child care. For example, in central Minnesota, leaders told me today that they need to add more than 5,000 child care slots to keep up with the demand.
Hi, everybody. Good afternoon, everyone. Good to see you.
Governor Walz stopped by the St. David Center in Minnetonka Wednesday afternoon.
It's so nice out.
That's so nice.
The center is one of 21 child care facilities that received new grant money from the Department of Employment and Economic Development.
This is a nationwide issue. It is a crisis.
Governor Walz says the $6.2 million will create 2,200 new child care slots for kids across the state.
Our children are our next generation, our best community asset.
Julie Shortall with the St. David Center says they will use their $270,000 grant to add 126 slots in central Minnesota.
We're expanding our services into St. Cloud.
She says a local business is donating the space for their new center, and the grant money will help them buy furniture, equipment, and hire staff.
It's public and private partnership are the way we're going to solve this problem.
Governor Walz says the problem will require creative ideas in the coming years, such as businesses sponsoring scholarships for local kids, government subsidies for low-income families, and more grant money so centers can take on more kids.
We're doing as well as any place in the country, and we're treading water. So just to be clear, it's not that that's it. We are staying with our heads barely above water. Other places, it is collapsing.
DEED is going to hand out another $6 million in grant money later this year. This year, they're slated to give out more grant money than the last 7 years combined. The new commissioner says this isn't just a family issue, it's a business issue. If parents can't afford childcare, they are more likely to leave the workforce and stay home with their kids.